in 2007, okay? The MacArthur Foundation backed that. 2009, the city of Flagler reached out money and got it funded, $21 million. They picked five communities, Pilsen, Lawndale, Auburn Gresham, Chicago Lawn, Humboldt Park, and one other one, you know, one other community, okay? And they've done trainings there, they've done a lot of stuff there. Money is about to run out, okay? But they have not accepted past those five communities, okay? Now, there's a group at the Chicago Community Trust called the Smart Chicago Collaborative, which we also sponsor, our organization. Now, they're supposed to be bringing money together for these other things, but they haven't done it. And they have not done things in the community that we know they should do it. You know why? Because we're not organized enough to go down there and make them do this, okay? So when we come with 200 people and say that, hey, we got a group of community experts that you built, okay? And we're ready to see you take some of these resources and do what you're supposed to do with them, then it'll come to the west side, it'll come to the north side, it'll come to those areas that's not been touched right now. Okay, that's why this is important. See, this is going on. How many of y'all have looked on the bus signs and seen smart community? You seen these signs on the buses?
Yeah.
Okay? So that's part of the little promotion they've been doing. Okay? But what I'm telling you,